the environment has to be a priority in the Port of Seattle race. The Port Commission is responsible for the airport, the seaport, fisherman's terminal. These things have huge ecological footprints. If we don't manage the environment, manage their impact on the environment, then we all will lose. In the long run, we won't be able to sustain the use, which means we'll displace it to other areas where it's going to have another impact all over again.